Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, sure, you know what we doing. This is Jimmy Eat World, The Middle, all right? This was suggested, requested by Miss Ruth Hendricks. Thank you so much for being a faithful Crazy Pack member. I really appreciate your support and always showing so much love in my comment section. If you guys want to become a Crazy Pack member, all you have to do is hit the link that's in the description. It's the very first one at the top. No pressure, no worries. You do not have to, only if you want to, all right? But my Crazy Pack members do get the request pushed up to the front, and they do get their own special Crazy Pack live streams where I do live reactions for them monthly, all right? So y'all be sure to check that out if you want to. But if you don't want to do none of that stuff, you can still hit that subscribe button and leave your request in the comment section, and I will get to it. Just be a little patient with me, but you do have to be subscribed. So don't think that you're gonna just leave a request in my comment section and you didn't hit that subscribe button. YouTube tells me. Okay, now that we got that stuff out the way, social media links are on the screen as well. Give those a follow. Let's find out what Jimmy Eat World, The Middle is all about. Okay, legs. Oh wait, it's a pool party? Don't write yourself off yet. Wait a minute. It's only in your head you feel left out or look down on. Y'all, okay, quick story, right? I didn't think that I knew this song. Quick story. So your boy was in film class, I don't know what year, but I was in film class all three years of high school, because that was my major, you know what I'm saying? But my teacher at the time, we had to do music videos as a project, and for the classroom music video, he chose this song. I didn't even know who sung it or what, but like he chose this song. If I can find that video, I will pull it up and do a reaction to it. Oh man, it's like the whole class, it's hilarious. Like y'all can see young Bill in high school, man. Oh man, I'm sure it's cringy. I'm sure it's very cringy. But anyways, let's get back to the song. So I've definitely heard this song before. Try your best. I've never seen this video though, so I'm kind of shocked. I'm kind of shocked that my teacher picked this song. None of us was in our underwear though. Just want to put that out there. And don't you worry what they tell themselves. You're away. Has so much stuff going on. I'm just shocked at the fact that my teacher actually picked this song. Maybe it's just because it was popular. Maybe he didn't see the video. I don't know. It's so many questions that I have now. Like, speaking of which, shout out to Mr. Garnotta. You know what I'm saying? The best film teacher ever. You know what I'm saying? My guy wrote me a letter for colleges and stuff that I didn't attend. I'm sure he's looking, but hey, Mr. G, hopefully I'm making you proud. You know, I told you I'd be doing something with film. I told you I would. There. Best. The message of the song is still good. It's just that this video is just a lot.
It just takes some time.
breaking free. Oh, no, they're realizing that they don't need to be a part of it. That's crazy that they had a whole music video of everybody in their boxers and their underwear. Like, that's crazy. I have never seen a video with... Wow. Okay. So that was Jimmy Eat World, The Middle. Only know that song because of my film teacher, y'all. That really took me back, man. I gotta find that video. Maybe I'll do a Patreon only reaction, because I think I should just keep that private. I don't think I need to put that on a public page. I gotta do a lot of old video reactions for the Patreon, man. Yeah, so y'all be sure to go head over to the Crazy Pack. First link in the description, man. Shout out to Miss Ruth Hendricks for taking me back, man. Like, man, that was over 14 years ago for your boy. So, man. If you enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. I know I didn't comment too much on the song, but I know the song. I know what the topic was about. I was just more caught off guard with the video. All right. So before y'all get to, did he even listen to the song? Just know that I've already heard the song thousands of times. I know what the message of the song is. It was just a video that I really just wanted to react to, since that was something that I hadn't seen. A lot of people don't understand, like, if I've heard the song, then I want to really just pay attention to the video. You know, I already get the topic of the song. I'm tired of explaining stuff. People are going to say what they want to say anyways. All right, I appreciate y'all love and support. It is your boy, Billy You So Crazy, and I'll see y'all in the next video, man. I'm out this thing.